Everybody, today I've created this no foundation makeup look with semi cut crease. So let's get started with the makeup. I'm starting with Nivea aftershave balm as my primer. I'm going to massage this product into my skin like so. Then I'm using this LA Girl Pro Conceal in medium shade. I'm going to apply it on my spots. And then I'm going to blend it all with my beauty blender. So I have created this smoked out waterline with semi cut crease, and I really liked how it turned out. So I tried different look, and this is how it looks after blending the concealer. So I'm going to fill my eyebrows with this Miss Claire eyebrow pencil. Then this pencil is jet black, so if you are using it, make sure you don't go overboard with this pencil. Then I'm setting my eyelids with the compact. So I'm using this blush from Maybelline and taking that blush shade for my crease. I'm going to apply it on my crease. I'm just building that color like so. Then I'm taking this Essence concealer for cutting my crease. I'm going to cut my crease as you can see here. It may look difficult, but trust me guys, this makeup look is very easy. So I'm cutting my crease like that. Then I'm going to fill it with the golden shade like so. And then I'm going to blend the golden with the crease color like this. So this is very simple, and we are done with this eye makeup. This is how it looks. So once you're happy with the way it's looking, I'm going to apply kajal. I'm going to tight line and do my waterline. Then I am taking that gray shade from the same palette. I'm going to smoke out my waterline like that, and then I'm going to wing it. As you can see, I'm just going to flick my waterline like that, and then I'm going to smudge it with the eyeshadow like so. So once I'm happy with the way it's looking, I'm going to use concealer and correct my wing like so, and then I'm coating my lashes with mascara. This is Maybelline Falsies mascara. I'm coating my upper and lower lashes with that, and then I'm locking all my base with the compact. So next up, I'm using same Maybelline blush contour palette for bronzing up my face. I'm not going overboard, just simple bronzing. And then I'm using this lipstick from LA18, and then I'm going to dab off the excess and make it look seamless. Then I'm going to set my face with the setting spray. So we are done with this makeup look. It is very glamorous, and it can be done for any event or party. So I hope you all liked it. I really loved how it turned out, and I hope this video was helpful. Thank you all so much for watching. I need you, I need you, I need you right now.